Ball. Christie banked into Weber. Look out, ball! A right hand line dunk! Drives, lays it up, no. Rebound, Devonts. Put back, no. Weber rebound. Underneath, puts it up. Good, off the glass. Oh, if you don't like this game, you don't like NBA basketball. He has it to Weber. Look out, ball! A fly, two-hand jam! Oh, boy! Weber around Nowitzki. Drives hard to the basket. Another dunk by Weber. He must think he's in practice. Chris Weber throwing him down at will. And Weber gets Nowitzki to hang. Runs into him. And a foul. Oh, no. Jimmy Clark. Weber runs away from the official with the ball as if to say, Jimmy, you're awful. Now Jackson on the floor. Stop, side, pop, good. Sacramento within 10. 8 defending. Bobby drives. Adam tries to draw the foul. Misses. Pollard! Dunk as he fouled it up. Santa mismatch. Christie to the hole. Drives. Puts it up. Good! And on the floor. Knocked away by Christie. That dunk, Christie is everywhere. And Jackson. Here's a three. Oh, turn this. System's on. Bobby Jackson is on fire. And Weber's got that dirty, nasty look as he runs to the Kings bench. 98-97 Sacramento on your Kings radio network. Yes! The sizzling Bobby Jackson backpedals, looks at the crowd and says, take that to Bibby. Here comes the three. Yes! Mike Bibby from downtown. Loses it. Fade away from 21. Air ball. Hit nothing. Rebound. Turkoglu in a timeout. That is outstanding defense by Sacramento. Five drives. Left-handed layup. Rims out. Tip no. Two. Loose. Still loose. And it's all over. The Kings win it. They win it. It's all over. They get the big rebound off the Nowitzki miss. The fourth straight road victory for the Kings in the playoffs.